Feadship, one of the world's most prestigious superyacht builders, has just launched the highly anticipated Project 714, marking a major milestone in the world of luxury and sustainable yachting. On February 23, 2025, this extraordinary 262-foot vessel was released from the shipbuilder's Aalsmeer facility in the Netherlands, setting the stage for its upcoming delivery later this year. The yacht, commissioned by billionaire F1 boss Lawrence Stroll, has been under construction since 2021 and is now ready for final outfitting and sea trials. Designed by the UK-based RWD with the interiors crafted by Chahan Interior Design and Naval Architecture by Voogt Naval Architects, Project 714 embodies the perfect balance of elegance and innovation. The yacht's sleek and modern profile features a striking blue hull, a subtle clipper bow, and sculpted curves that radiate sophistication. Every inch of this vessel has been meticulously designed to deliver unparalleled aesthetics and performance. This impressive superyacht is built on a displacement steel hull with an aluminum superstructure, giving it a generous internal volume of 2,450 GT. The vessel spans four decks and can accommodate up to 12 guests in six luxurious staterooms. Expansive windows along the main deck flood the interior with natural light, highlighting the airy and spacious living areas. Feadship's commitment to sustainability is evident in the Project 714, as the yacht will feature the same innovative diesel-electric power system as the Obsidian, another Feadship masterpiece. This green propulsion system, developed through the Feadship Advanced Electrical Drive Program, eliminates traditional drive shafts and rudders, replacing them with two contra-rotating thrusters. This innovative system significantly reduces drag and enhances fuel efficiency, aligning perfectly with Feadship's goal of achieving carbon-neutral vessels by 2030. Additionally, the yacht's advanced propulsion system was designed using computational fluid dynamics, optimizing efficiency, minimizing vibration, and maximizing comfort for its passengers. Feadship's focus on innovation, luxury, and sustainability is setting a new standard for the future of yachting.